This demo relates to the GSP 270 lab activity, Digitizing Your Neighborhood. The instructions are located on the Humboldt State Geospatial online website. I'll post a link to the instructions in the video description. The first step in any of these lab activities is to create a basic folder structure. Typically, this will be placed on your local hard drive. On our personal computer, this would be the C drive. If you are in one of the labs at Humboldt State, then it will most likely be the D drive. In this example, I'm using the Downloads folder on my local C drive. I'll start by creating the top-level folder, which should indicate the lab assignment. Within this folder, I will create three subfolders: Original, Working, and Final. Now I'm ready to download the data. You will find a link on the website. Just right-click the link, select Save Link As, then navigate to your original folder and click Save. The file is about 3 gigabytes in size and may take a while to download based on your internet speed. Once it is ready, open your original folder. You will see a compressed 7-zip file. To extract the data, just right-click, go to 7-zip, and select Extract Here. It may take a few minutes to extract the file. Once the contents are extracted, it is always a good idea to delete the original 7-zip file. It saves space and avoids confusion later on. Now that the data is ready, the next step is to launch ArcMap and open a blank map document. The easiest way to add data is to use the catalog window. You'll typically see the catalog window pinned to the right side of the screen. Just click the button with the yellow file cabinet icon. If for some reason you lose your catalog window, you can get it back by clicking on the same icon in the toolbar across the top. When you first open the catalog window, you may not see the project folder right away. If you don't see it, you can add it using the Connect to Folder button. In this example, I'm going to connect to the Downloads folder so that it will appear in the catalog tree. Now I can access anything in the Downloads folder right from the catalog window. So what you want to do next is click the plus sign next to the Downloads folder to expand the tree. Navigate to the Originals folder and just drag and drop the SID file on the blank map document. The icon looks like a square divided into grids. ArcMap may ask you if you want to build pyramids. The answer to this question is always yes. You should now see a NAEP image of Humboldt County. In the next video, I will cover the steps to create new shapefiles.